The hillside above the black point lace of the pine shadows seemed as bright as day, and as colorless as snow. The setting plaster in the holes positively shone. Kosser's loose framework moved towards them. "So far," said Kosser. Crack, bang, a shot from near the house, and then stillness. "What's that?" said Bensington. "One of the rats put its head out," suggested one of the men. "By the by, we left our guns up there," said Woodward. "By the sacks!" Everyone began to walk towards the hill again. "That must be the rats," said Bensington. "Obviously," said Kosser, gnawing his fingernails. Bang! "Hello?" said one of the men. Then abruptly came a shout, two shouts, a loud shout that was almost a scream, three shots in rapid succession, and a splintering of wood. All these sounds were very clear and very small in the immense stillness of the night. Then for some moments nothing but a minute muffled confusion from the direction of the rat holes, and then again a wild yell. Each man found himself running hard for the guns. Two shots. Bensington found himself, gun in hand, going hard through the pine trees after a number of receding backs. It is curious that the thought uppermost in his mind at that moment was the wish that his cousin Jane could see him. His bulbous slash boots flew out in wild strides, and his face was distorted in a permanent grin, because that wrinkled his nose and kept his glasses in place. Also he held the muzzle of his gun projecting straight before him as he flew through the checkered moonlight. The man who had run away met them full tilt. He had dropped his gun. "Hello," said Kosser, and caught him in his arms. "What's this?" "They came out together," said the man. "The rats?" "Yes, six of them." "Where's Flack?" "Down." "What's he say?" panted Bensington, coming up unheeded. "Flack's down?" "He fell down." "They came out one after the other?" "What?" "Made a rush. I fired both barrels first." "You left Flack?" "They were on to us." "Come on," said Kosser. "You come with us. Where's Flack? Show us." The whole party moved forward. Further details of the engagement dropped from the men who had run away. The other clustered about him, except Kosser, who led. "Where are they?" "Back in their holes, perhaps. I cleared. They made a rush for their holes." "What do you mean? Did you get behind them?" "We got around to them by their holes, saw them come out, you know, and tried to cut them off. They lolloped out, like rabbits. We ran down and let fly. They ran about, wild after our first shot, and suddenly came at us. Went for us." "How many?" "Six or seven." Kosser led the way to the edge of the pinewood and